Mining operations all over the United States use many types of powered haulage equipment. All miners, contractors, and mine management should always be mindful of their safety and the safety of others when working on or around powered haulage. Powered haulage safety is everyone's responsibility. What is powered haulage? Powered haulage refers to many types of equipment that transport materials and people at both surface and underground mines. Some of the more obvious examples of powered haulage equipment that you may work on or around every day include haul trucks, front end loaders, and belt conveyors. But powered haulage also includes equipment like mantrips, belt feeders, vertical personnel lifts, mobile cranes, cherry pickers, forklifts, longwall conveyors, service trucks, just to name a few. Since powered haulage is a big part of the mining process, you should always be aware of the potential dangers when working on or around powered haulage equipment. Your safety and the safety of your fellow miners depend on it every day. Unfortunately, powered haulage accidents have been a leading cause of injuries and fatalities in the mining industry. What's even more important to know is that most of the powered haulage accidents that occur are preventable. Let's not merely accept that accidents will happen. We all need to realize and understand that we can take steps to prevent accidents from ever happening. So, it's important that all of us in the mining industry learn to recognize, control, manage, and eliminate those hazards that can lead to powered haulage accidents. Together, we can take steps to make mines a safer place to work.